You gonna need a pin? I'm 3% Japanese and 30% white, so therefore I'm Indian.
I go man with a little bit of Hennessy, you know what I'm saying? Hennessy season, you're not pregnant season, yeah. Yes sir,
What's up, it's Leakin'. I'm back with another banger, man. Look, I got a special guest on my video today. My man, Uncle Charles. I know y'all just seen that glare, lighting on. My man, Uncle Charles been bugging me to do some more cooking videos. Oreo's one was banger, you feel me? Now he about to... Look, don't tell him this, bro. But... Hold on. He in there sleeping right now. But I stole his honey buns, you feel me? Stole his honey buns, man. Cause he about to make some fried honey buns. I still like one or two. I like six. So I'ma switch the camera over to him now. Is that you? Welcome back to cooking with Uncle Charles, boy. Boy, hold up, boy. You looking just like your uncle, boy. Boy, you looking just like your uncle, boy. I like it. Look, today, fried honey bun. Let's get it. In the room for all, you know, that intro stuff, you know. What's up? Welcome back. Yeah, ain't no reason for all that. No reason for all that, yeah? Yo. Now today we're gonna be making these honey bun, you know, these fried honey bun. Yup. Listen, hello. What you gonna need? First, a nice sugar wet. That's all you're gonna need first of all. Tell you something. Leak old hungry. Ate like 20 honey bun. I just need y'all opinion in the comment section if I should fight him in the next vlog. Yeah, because you know, I just be trying to bring the content for y'all and he just wanna go eat my honey bun. I got 2 honey bun left. Now how that sound? That's what I thought. You gonna need honey buns, cigarette, You ain't see that? You gonna need a pen? I lost my cigarette. Yeah, they help my glaucoma. Yes, sir. Yup. You need some vegetable oil. Now, I got me a little bit more in my room back there, but don't tell nobody about that. That's my old lady. You gonna need some goat milk. Not regular 2% goat milk. Goat milk. Some flour. Now, look. A lot of y'all gonna think this is that Xanax or whatever you kids do nowadays. You know what I'm talking about. Yeah. All purpose flour. That we use. You get your oil in your pan. Yes, sir. Yeah. Get your oil. Put it in the pan. That's how it's gonna heat up real nice, like sugar and spice. Yeah. Now watch how I pull. Yes, sir. Come on, nephew. Now my nephew's out there. You can be female, white, black, polka dot, purple, green polka dot, stripe. Listen, my nephew. Listen to me, nephew. Let that heat up about 10 minutes, you know. A lot of my Caucasian viewers out there, y'all use measuring cup. Me, personally, I'm Asian. I'm Japanese, but I'm 3% Japanese and 30% white, so therefore I'm Indian. We don't measure. We don't use measuring now. Where I come from, you just get this here. Put that flour in there. Yes, sir. Yeah. It's that goat milk. Yes, sir. That goat milk with a little bit of
little bit of Hennessy, you know what I'm saying? Hennessy season, not pregnant season, yeah. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Now, one thing I forgot. Get my glasses, y'all. Can't see. You're gonna need an egg. One egg.
Watch how crack. You gotta put your hips into it like. Like you busting up with some buns. You understand me?
Push your hips into it like that. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, yes, sir. Yes, sir.
It's like that. You see the motion. The motion. Yes, sir. A dash. A salt. It's a dash.
Get you a nice spoon.
Yes, sir.
Right there.
Mm-hmm.
Gotta get it like that.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Lemon or goat milk. Let me go, go, get your shot. I don't know what that was.
Don't do drugs, you.
Is that good?
Now this is about the consistency that you want, yes sir. Right there. You want that consistency. Now that don't look like Donald Trump face, yes sir. Yes, sir. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Now we about to bust open these buns.
Yep.
Crack open these buns, you know what I'm saying? Something that your young boys out there ain't used to. You know what I'm saying? Cracking open them. Stop being nasty.
What?
What is that?
What is that?
Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna cut the bun in folds.
You're
with your butter knife, cause we being safe here.
Cut the bun in folds.
Mm-hmm.
Yup. Like so. 1, 2, 6.
Make sure our grease nice and hot. Make sure it say crack crack. Make sure it say crack crack. Now it ain't say crack crack. Yeah, hold on, what? Now you say crack crack. Yep, you gotta turn it up. Hold on. Oh, I know you heard it. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yo. Yes, sir. I'm
gonna take your honey bun dip it. Like so. Make sure it's nice and battered up.
Everything on it. I mean, I want it battered up like a. Can't say that on camera, you know. It's a family channel.
Yes, sir.
Now watch the technique. I'm pouring the grease. And watch what I do. We still shit. Don't worry.
Let me give y'all a little close up to what I'm doing. So look. You grab it.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Put all that on top of it. All that on top of it. Yes, sir. Get out the way. Get out the way. Gotta wash it. Observe. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Mm-hmm. Yup. You gotta watch it. Watch and observe. Make sure that grease don't pop on. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Now I gotta do one thing for the coach. I cut him up in folds. Look. I gotta put the whole honey bun in there for the coach. You understand me?
You understand me?
See, after you crack open the bun, you gotta slide on out of that ear.
Yes, sir.
Like that. Yo, like that.
Mm-hmm. These are the ones that's already finished, yes. Mm-hmm. It's a little bit hard, but you know, side. She's gonna get eaten like your mom.
This the real tish. Wow.
That's hot.
Ooh. It's all right.
If you, you know, if you enjoyed this video, my cigarette. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to comment down in the comment section what you want to see Uncle Charles cook next. And I'm gonna try to do this video, you know, a little bit more often. You know, sometimes I go off to Texas and I don't return for about weeks at a time. So, you know, yeah. Subscribe to the channel for more videos. They coming. Be patient. Go follow my boy Lee. You see all these social media right there. Go follow my nephew on all his social media. You know the Twitch chat and the Insta book and yeah. Until next time, deuces. Embrace at a bound like ooh. Moving in bricks at a bound like ooh. Diamond on my wrist ain't look like glue. Diamond on my wrist ain't look like glue. Walk in the club and I flex like ooh. Walk in the club and I flex like ooh. Make some marshal all up my shoe. Make some marshal.